So Daddy and I have decided that this year, and only for this year, we are not going to give you guys Christmas presents.
I'm not going then. Sorry, I'm leaving.
No, thank you.
Really?
Give them to the kids in Puerto Rico because they don't have any presents. What do you think about that?
No!
I'm gonna tell Santa that that there should be no Christmas gifts.
You're not getting any toys this year, Addie.
So, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I'm gonna go.
You're not gonna get any toys this year.
Taking care of more important things.
It's spend time with your family, not just some presents. So. But yes, I'm okay.
Are you sure? Are you getting ready to cry? Why? Put your hands down, honey.
Why?
Tell me why.
So all of your gifts that we're gonna get you from Lolo and Lola and everybody, we gave it away to kids who don't have it. Is that okay?
No.
No. Oh, why?
Daddy, sorry. You know, I just gotta pay this bill. You just gonna have to hold off on your Christmas presents. Because I can't afford it. We really can't, you know.
And give it to somebody else.
Ooh!
Somebody else that needs presents.
Well,
that
this was my present, so...
Do it.
Come on.
No.
Okay, fine. Dad will
give
me some.
What?
Dad will.
She's recording.
You guys
are
here, okay?
Gifts. I am.
Mommy.
What do you got to say about that, Jillies?
He's not sick.
Yeah.
¿Qué piensan de eso?
Yo, específicamente, yo no creo que necesitemos regalos, porque lo único que quiero y sé que es más especial que un regalo como un juguete o algo así, es la familia.
Why? Why? You want presents? I'm just kidding.